Alright, welcome and welcome back, my friends. I'm Kaelin, and we're coming with part 32. And there's a dragon here. So, let's get into our legendary survival playthrough. Unfortunately, I'm over-encumbered, and I have to deal with stuff. Okay, so first... boots. Heavy armor. I will drop that. That's probably what's over-encumbering me. Okay, cool. And now, I have a few magic spells I want to show off here. So, first, Conjure Seeker. Look how cute he is. Woof woof. And then the next one is also Conjuration, but it's Conjure Bow. And to get it going more, we will go boop to boop. It looked like it sounded like someone shot it with a gun, like what? Okay, whatever. We will hopefully shoot this thing down. Oh! I didn't realize I could actually shoot a bird. That's crazy. Holy. Okay, Skyrim stuff you learn every day. Come on. Get in with these arrows. I have 99 bound arrows to start with. That's insane. I just shoot him here. Oh, what am I doing? Come up here? And get the height advantage. Yeah. Yeah, so I can shoot more accurately and more often, maybe. Okay, as long as he doesn't, like, be a stoop. I think he's being a stooper. It's not to me much. Hit it. No, my arrow is so slow. Let's hit it here. Amazing. Pium. Pium. Yay. Oh, it's flying away. All right, get it. Go. Oh, phew. Must really hate that I shot it. Come now. Oh, those arrow tips are nice. But I was seeing something, and apparently they could be used to like shoot like. Yeah, I know. Side note on these arrowheads that I'm just now seeing in the game that's related to a YouTube short I saw today. Holy shit! He decided not to hit me. Awesome. Anyways. But these, like, the only, like, design was, like, I don't know, going for, like, the horse's legs or something. It's weird. Oh, well. We're going for the big boy here, though. Oh, it's a frost dragon as well. So I don't know about shouting at it. Okay, great. Hit it. Oh. Boom. 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 Boom, yes. Okay, give me more hits. Shit. It's just flying so fast and so much. And it's just so chaotic. You know. Damage it here. Get it. Yes. Amazing. No. Okay. He's going. Oh, he lands. Can I still shoot him from here? People, go get him. Oh, that arrow took forever to hit him. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. Something will hit him then, maybe. No, I'm gonna hit it, guys. Don't worry. I think it's getting angry. I can't tell. What? Okay. It's back up. Okay. We'll land it again then. Not like I hit it. That sucks. All my life away here. Amazing. Ooh. Oh, wait, did it land over here or something? Oh, that's nice. Yes. Good. Careful of it though, but good. Good. Oh, we're getting. I didn't mean to press the button. Come on in. Little soldier dudes down there doing chilling. Boom. Cabbage apple. Free arrows. Unfortunately, the guy's here to take the soul. Where is he? Where is he, huh? Oh, no, I get this one. Yes. Okay. So many arrows and things put in. Okay. I get a dragon soul. Okay, good, cool. Maybe I'm gonna walk myself back to town to sell the things I got. Cool.
This is House Redwood. The entire island is covered.
That's good. We finally got one extra. Can I learn this? Once a day, take the mighty delivering. Oh, maybe I need to learn all three of these in order to. Oh no, I can spend soul. Oh, and then I can unlearn. I can do the other part of this too. Oh. Oh my. Okay. Well, anyways, we will walk where I need to go here. Hello?
If you need a ride back to the mainland, Gallon, the only way off is far.
I'm good. I sell stuff in here, maybe. Hello.
Squatting isn't tolerated. Melor over at the Ienfa should be still mixing potions if you're seeking a sort of thing.
Good.
West end of town.
Just checking out this building. Okay. Shouldn't have even bothered. Oh well.
If you're looking for supplies, talk to Fettes. He'll set you up with whatever.
Okay, Fettes. What's this one now over here? The jail. Awesome. Well, at least we got a dragon, so that's cool. And we got the thing, so I can show that off too now, and I actually have it. Bring that to sell. Awesome. And now it's probably nighttime. Which would mean that everyone's asleep and I can't do much with them. But we'll see. Yeah. Yep. I needed to wait a bit more, I think. I mean, technically, what time is it? I think, yeah, we're fine. By the time I get places, people will be up and about. So I think it's fine to not wait all day. But I do wait more than I should, I think. I don't know. There's no real penalties to me. Yes, look at them. Look at them all. Get them in. Look at them all.
I can't believe Raven Rock Mine is open. Finally, something.
The mines are open and the shop is busy. Thank you. If you're looking, we lived in the, even though, to put it simply,
oh, okay.
Attacked our settlement and slaughtered almost everyone.
Not a quest. Are you Fevis?
It's horrible.
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. Things are picking up. All I'm wondering is how long it'll take for House Redoran to begin ignoring us again if the mine runs out of ore for a second time. Just what do you see here?
Anything new? Apparel now. Now we're good. Books. No, I'm good. I'm good. Awesome. So now you take everything, which is important, because I need to sell you this and this and this and this and this and this. I could sell you my stuff, but I will just sell you amber and amethyst.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find me. Yeah, so see for yourself.
But also I need to sell you this.
If you need
awesome
any supplies, you know where to find me.
Now
if you're
I'm gonna knock over all of this stuff. Oh no.
I don't know who sent you. You've given me something to build on.
You got a good thing. I've always had a however, I've seen the smile on people's faces and there's hope around.
In here,
you need a ride back to them.
Good. Now we're gonna go to Eepy Sleepy. After getting a room, because I need to recover my magicka and all that good stuff.
Welcome to Long. Harry, I've got regular paying customers again. Thirsty work.
Good.
Your thing. It's yours for. I'll show you to your room.
Yes, one Sarah. Keep yourself safe.
Awesome. 6 hours? Enough for adventurers to sleep? I'm not completely unrested.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yeah. Refreshed. Awesome. If food's down as low as it'll go there then. Okay. That.
Welcome to the wretching next corner.
Awesome. Now, for the quests today. I don't think I want to do that yet. I think I just want to wait, because I think I still have to go over here. I want to wait, because there's a dragon over here, and I don't have a team that's good to do things. So we'll go over to here and have fun and games along the way with this and this and that. But we'll see. Awesome.
Merkel doesn't lend coins to outlanders.
You might think it's making sure those and with Solstheim calling with Reavers and a sword. Ravenrock started.
I'm not asking about that.
The Empire decided to abandon just as my people were first setting foot here. My apology.
No.
Are you looking for trouble?
Okay, I'm just not going to bother talking to him. East. To the east we go. Awesome. What? Okay. Awesome. Alright guys, let's go. Yep. Yep. Boop. I'm good. Oh, what's going on over here? What? Uh-oh. There's an ash spawn after our boy. Oh, we started a quest. Kill them. Okay. Be nice if anyone else was here attacking. Thank you. Got it. Okay, we'll do this quest then too. Boom. 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 Big. Uh-oh, declarations of war. Damn. Ruh-roh. Talk to you?
I wasn't sure I'd make it up this while I'm alive.
Yeah.
I wish I could have said the same for my man.
Damn.
Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped.
Uh-huh.
I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction.
Hmm. Okay.
Good. I can use all the help I can get.
Yeah.
Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind.
That looks like a good thing. I like this.
We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful.
Yep.
This is strange. The note says it's from General... Well, Carius was the Imperial garrison. There's no way he could still be alive. General Carrick, I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth. I've had to... Second... I say let them try. No one knows. They started attacking the bulwark. We've had two... I know it sounds crazy. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is.
Uh-huh. Okay, so we will go here. Go here. And go here, like I said we would go. Okay, great, cool. But now we got a quest for the two. Boink, boink. Awesome. There is a quest I need to do where I just need to get like three more jelly from a thing, but I don't know. Oh, we'll go. Oh, we will get sidetracked here for sure. Yoink. Oh, yeah. Blink. Make the jump. What's this boat? About, huh? Hey, I just want to talk. That's not talking. That's not talking. That's not talking. I want to just run away, so I'm going to actually summon one of these and have it do something, because I don't want to deal with them. They're being very rude to me. I did it, but Burn Spriggan is going to obliterate me if I don't run away here. Good, it's got stuck. Good. Awesome. Now, I'll heal myself. Unfortunately, it's coming. Oh my goodness. Get close to the wall here so they don't hit me with their arrows. Okay. Well, my apologies. Shit. Shit, my guy's dead there. Okay, so now we refill this. Kaboom. Okay, I'm just gonna hide over here while they do their stuff. Okay. While they're just chilling. Yes. Like Aja Baja is here. Uh-huh. Yeah. I see what I need to do here then. Okay, so no one's gonna go off to the thing. Okay, that's great. And then you're not gonna kill this guy this time either, probably. Oh. Are you ready, my friends? Are you ready for what we're about to try to achieve here? Shout. Okay. Honestly, not as I thought I would like turn into something or some. So on that front, we're mistaken by the power of the thing. Unfortunately. Yes, get him. Yes. Now they're trying to get the sprig in here. Good. Ouch. Okay, good. Maybe the bone armor might be a good thing to get. So maybe we'll try to do that quest. Awesome. I mean, this is just flat, just what it is. It's not like a weapon that has a charge to it. So technically, I guess it's like a... I didn't mean to hit the fucking warrior guy. I mean to just hit this guy. Oh, two-handed increased. Oh, well, this is two-hander. That makes... Interesting. Because I don't use two-handers. Oh, that's a nice pose there. No, I don't think bone is actually as cool as I thought it would be. Because I thought it would be light, but it's not. Awesome. Oh, mine that. Yeah, I need to trade some things. Yeah. I need this. And then you, my friend. don't understand how they, you can have this. And like the rest of those, but not really. So then like give me I don't know. I'll drop this. I'll drop that.
Let's get going then.
Yeah, in a second now though. I wanna mine. Mine, mine, mine. Mine it all day. Mine, mine, mine. It's just cool to get mining stuff done. And I love taking everything we can. It's not much, but it's stuff. Amethyst there, lockpick, good. I don't need that. Spooky indeed. No chest. Okay, moving over here. Okay, and into the cabin we go then. Ooh, purse, purse. Read this, nothing, nothing. We're good there. Down into the hold we go. Right. That. And my helmet's already on, good. I'm just gonna save in case I kill all of them. Okay, we got it. Good. This. That big. It's big. Oh no no, it's because I'm not wearing my things right there. So where is it? There it is. Good. Search bone meal gold, nice. Gold, nice. Anything down there? No, it's pretty shallow, okay. Oh, lusty Argonian maid. Interesting. Take that. Nice. Now I just wanted to check out the battle axe. It's okay. Alright. So I think we got everything out of here. Good. I see how I missed it then, okay. Cool. Well, I got that quest done with that book thing. So I'll head this way. I do need to make more stuff, but I just need to get better levels and things to get more things and stuff. It's over here. Just these sticks, weird. I'm gonna see if I can milk this thing. Okay, cool. Well, I'm not gonna bother with that. However, this place looks very nice. Uh-oh. Ash spawner here. Cannot mine in combat. Are there like a few deposits, or is it a big deposit or what? Like, we'll get there, you know. Okay. Should be good for them. Should be good, I said, though, but you never know. Oh. Hooray, the boy's here. Which means the other boys are coming. Which means this thing is doable. A loot. Oh, he's chasing him. It's funny. Oh, well. They got one. Okay, damn. Just gonna get rid of some ore then. Sure, damn. Sneaky, sneaky here, huh? Okay. Weird. Damn. There we go. Good. And now we enter the house here. This place. What was that? Oh. Boogie boogie. You can go get him, awesome. Restoration here for myself. Back to full. Amazing, everyone's in here now. Cool. I think two volumes would be too much for us. Decent stuff, yeah. Nice one, guys. Good. Get that gold journal. anything here look like I'd want to read it? No. Cool. Wait. Uh-huh. Oh well. Sometimes you get some stuff, and sometimes there's a little bit. It's fine, I think. I really didn't want to run into a long building there. Unfortunately, we're taking this ore. But it shouldn't weigh much, which is a good thing. So I'll take it. Take it all. Oh, fuck.
Still
okay.
Here. I am sworn to carry your burden.
Okay. Awesome. Now I take these, drop those. All right. And drop this. Boom, 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 boom. Nice. Drop two of that. And now I give you the rest of my stuff. Beautiful there. Give these. Fine with that.
Lead on.
Awesome. Unfortunately, this place looks horrifying. So we'll need our three boys to come with us soon. Other than that, we're confident. I can even... Oh, ironically nice. It's just an ash pond. Which I guess...
Men, an invader has entered the fort. Prepare yourselves for an ambush.
Who the fuck? Where are you, buddy? Where are you? Bro, I don't have... There's no Skyrim announcer pack.
Will never fall.
What?
Long live the Empire.
Bro, what? Since when do they have a Skyrim announcer pack? Okay. That's weird. Oh no, there's so many of them around here, I guess. Oh, wait, what? Oh, there's one down there, okay. Okay, big, they just spawned in, cool. Alright, team. Change of plans, having the rest of them come to us and starting from down here. Boom, boom, boom. The best way to go up, I think. And we have our guys coming in to go. Good. I love orchestrating a good battlefield. Do 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 do. I meant this way. Awesome. Oh. I think I also wanted to drop that. Room. Room. Powers can only be used once a day. Yeah, that's why it's funny that this is they do the oh, we're gonna do this and we're gonna put it here, but it's a shout power, which is fine. It's just funny to me. No matter, I have a bunch of space now to pick up things. Alright, let's go up this way, guys. Guys, this was a valid option, guys. What, how are you guys going up there? Cause I'm very confused. Cause are you going the way I did to get up there? Which is like impossible for you. Oh, this is big. We help here. Boom. Rotate down. Low. We're good on that. Good. Okay. This is a battlefield, men. And this is what makes this game awesome. It's a little anticlimactic for you guys, but I think it's fine. It's not like I don't die in a few hits anyways. And the little guys, the game's giving me anyways, so it's not like I know what I'm doing to get them. And Lydia's very unhelpful here, so I think we're all in order, honestly. You know, I get free metal and shit, and it's worth. I do wish I got their weapon, though, because it is a cool-looking thing that I stated right when I saw them. Awesome there. Who's over here, right? Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Whatever. Oh, I hate that. I guess we're fine, though. Oh, poor guy had gold in a knapsack. Okay. Well, give me that stuff then, nice. Oh. Mm-hmm. Awesome. I can get in here. You never know when he'll get a level up, and that's always nice. Come now. Good. Good. Get me up to full here. While everyone tries to take down this thing. No, I'm out now, damn. Or am I? Yeah, shit. Or am I? Good. Yeah, this place has been abandoned for a while, damn. Okie dokie, boom boom. Boom. There it is. Ouch. Yeah. All that's mine. Awesome. have this whole place cleared out. I would love to go into here first, ironically. Oh, a lock cannot be picked, so I must use the key. Oh, we'll go in here and get the key from him. I'm sure there's not going to be 30,000 enemies in here. We'll just randomly pop out of the ash like this. Yoinks! The farther I go, the more wood spawned, I would imagine, so I want to not do too much adventuring, but also... Nice. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, here, we'll do this then real quick. Because everything gets annoying. Oh, there are two. Wow. There will be one in a minute. Very beautiful there. And I'll help get this. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Oh, free health potions, yes. No, I'm good. We're good though. Although it would be interesting now. Would be interesting. But I don't know if you could do it only with the books that you, or only with the items that you find lying on the ground, none from the enemies that you kill. Get on top of here. Ooh, ash spawn, nice. Two of them, two. Okay, okay, I dig it. Unfortunately, he will not do this. But that's the consequence he gets. Alright, awesome. Nice! One-handed increased. And this. Awesome. I see my guys doing amazing work. Truly amazing work. It's like, what? Good stuff. You're not doing... You're not giving me any honor, buddy. You're not honoring me. Actually surprised he put his weapon away. Alright. Cool. So we can come back this way knowing we cleared things. Very good. Good. Moving forward from here. Amazing. Oh well. Horse hide. I think I don't want that. Okay, Lydia, you're just way away. Whatever. This. Yeah. Good. Uh-huh. Good. Ouch, though. Mm-hmm. Key. Damn. So many doors require the keys. Okay. I get it then. Take this out. Okay, no matter. Okay, we will get it though. Good. Just a mead room with cheese. And a chest, gold, jewelry, and nothing useful. Yeah, I'll take that. Take all that. Nice. Boop, boop. All right, moving forward from here then. Ooh, we'll go this way first. Oh no 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 no! What the fuck are those shits? Holy shit, holy shit. Are those kamikaze spiders? Holy shit, what the fuck? Albino spider, okay, amazing. No, let's go this way first then. No, 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 guys, get it, get it. Get it. Get it. Okay. Nice, I get to mine things now. And fill my bag, awesome. Even better. One more. One more. Awesome. Mine a ruby geode. Very nice. I don't think I want the pods. I think we'll get on them. But give me all these geodes. Like, what? It's insane.
Oh.
Lydia, please. Stop trapping me anywhere. Interesting. Lydia, please. Take this stuff then, Dim. Cool. So we just get a little mining room here. Cool. So and that'll be good stuff. Very good. Ooh. Very good. And let's head this way. Search coffin. Gold. Yep. Okay, give me those. Come this way. Damn, it's mead. Gold. Chest. Good. Ooh, okay. Well, let's check it out. Interesting, too. However... drop that. Hey, no, I need that shit. Okay, just find me some ores that I don't care about to get rid of then. The journal here. Satchel for that. Damn, I just wanted to read the book. Now the issue is I'm almost full on stuff again. Whatever. Full on garnet. Dagger's delight over there. Oh, sapphire. That's cool. Gold sapphire. Okay. Cool. Okay. Wait. I will take that, I guess. Good. Okay, all right. Oh, so we did. So we found the key. All right, so we found the key, so we can go through the door. Cool. So through the door we go here. No, it's a fine feeling you have. Everything. Brilliant. That's all they got, yeah? Or get. Unfortunately, though, this is not looking good because there's a bunch of enemies. And my guys aren't around. Come now, buddy. Let's go, right? Awesome. There it is. And the others will hold. Soon be here too, maybe? I don't know. Ooh, a letter. Interesting. Okay. Well, hopefully they'll get things. Oh, that's spinning really fast. At least this is a blockade for him. Keep him in there. Good. They're not really attacking much. Oh, there's a Lydia. Interesting. Lock myself in. Awesome there. Ooh. I'm gonna look for the other guys. No idea where they are. Maybe on the roof still. Nope. Lydia, are you here helping? Yikes. I think the little guy's over there. Damn to them, though. Awesome, though, I guess. General. Not unless I run out of gems. Good. We got this. I just wish it wouldn't take forever, but we'll get it. I'm just gonna wait for more Ash and Spawn to be dead before I join in any capacity here. I will go jump up here though. Because I don't know if he was gonna die soon or not. Read that. Read that. Open this. For nothing. Open this for something. Nothing, really. Things dead down there? I don't know what's happening. Oh. I guess I got rid of my guy, but nothing was happening and no one was attacking. Lydia, where are you going? Amazing. Here. get rid of it. Amazing. Hit it. Awesome. Good here. Let me have what I want. Nope. Awesome. We'll get this general guy. Oh, he's holding a weapon. You can't submit, buddy. I didn't take any of that. No, I need that though. Okay, so we will get rid of these. Nothing there I can really get rid of. I want to keep my Webajack. So maybe I get rid of the Bowl of Souls now. Because I can always make something else. And I guess I do have enough arrows. By all means, to get rid of some stuff here, like the spears that I loved. Whatever here, we'll get rid of. Here's that. Walk on the circle. What the fuck? That's insane. Awesome. We did it. Awesome. Awesome. So, how I will really get out of here, though, is the ladder, because there's a ladder right here, which would get me on top, which would make me think, I could just check if there's anything up here, and then I can just come over here and be good. Head back over here. good questing for right today. Cannot pick many things, so I'm not gonna. Just gonna head back home. I think it still thinks I'm in the tower, which is why it wants me to go to the door. But I'm fine. Bugs. That's cool. No, for fuck's sake. Okay, like I want to. I will use one of these here. As if it will help. Oh no, there's someone behind me. Killing me. How? When? No, that's just annoying here. That is just annoying here. I guess I'll let him kill me because I'll just end up at the end of the castle. But like, why? That's just an instant death. There's nothing I can do to avoid that. This tab items out. Leave it this way. Oh my gosh. Back this way we go. And it was like the game just hates me. You know, I just want to run out, but the game said I'm going to spawn enemies and respawn another enemy that's going to already be hitting you and you're not going to know it came up. So now I'm going to run up the mountain here to get back this way. Well, what's happening over there, then? Go out there in a fight. Spiders. It's horrible. As long as there's no more dragons, we're good. Here first. No, I'll come here first. I think one of these is just giving the guy the pendant. But we'll get this done. Cool. Come in here.
Counselor Morvain is the only reason Ravenloft has survived.
Amazing. Here you go,
what
buddy.
News do you bring from Fort Frostmoth?
Yes. I killed him.
I had my it's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Curious's exploits. Counselor Moore, better than a soldier's pay. So you should be thankful.
Good. Completed 10 side quests. Nice.
I'm sorry to bother you. But all he wanted me to... Look, this... Please, go speak to the second counselor as soon as possible.
Crazy. Which means we need to add that. Awesome.
This may be the frontier.
Insane though. Truly insane though. Come into here. Do you? Are you the one who wants the book? Up here. Huh? Oh, someone's in here. Okay, good, good, good. Talk to you. Hello.
Your efforts, and you have. Well, you've certainly proven your worth around here to me. Please accept this gift as a token of my appreciation.
Okay.
Good journey, traveler.
Nice.
Your contribution with the mine zone, I've been able to. Soon, we'll have a steady supply of workers and materials.
As the wife to the second governor of Ravenloft.
Awesome.
It's been a long time since I rocked the ashlands of Barden.
Over here, then. Give you these pendants, shall we? Get more money? Damn.
Absolutely. Here's your paper.
Amazing.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find.
And I wanna talk to that guy, but first I wanna use this. To just make things, you know. Okay, but also I want to talk to you because I think you had some of my stuff. I'll just take the ore you have. Good.
You lead, I'll follow.
And now I'll smelt a few more bricks. Perfect.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Now I will give you that. That. No, the ore.
Thing going here.
Let me check what he's got for sale today.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Heavy gauntlets, heavy boots. Interesting. 40. I need those. I'm at 35 now. I need these for 40 for 40. Yeah, I'll do it. Weird. No. It's crazy there, though. Okay, no matter here. Oh, that's nice. But I'll literally something I'm not using. So that now, boom. So I can get rid of those.
Bring your Glover Mallory's the name. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yep, get rid of those. Awesome.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Talk to this person next.
Thank you for coming. After everything you've already done, the Uhlans, it's a private. The problem is I don't have any solid proof. Anyone from House Lalu is hidden among us. Maybe just. I'm afraid that one day I'll. I do. Ravenrock. If any. I had a feeling you. The best place. If he provides you any leads, check them out. Their collaboration with the Empire. Lalu. Having past ties to. They had worked when everything was said and done. I mean, most hail from. Most of my. Sending. However, any, I maintain
no, amazing.
In other Dunmer settlements across Cambria.
Okay. Well, I want to check in on things real quick.
feared visitors with Shawnraven Walker.
Okay.
I'm glad to see he was mistaken.
Is there an enchantment table down here like I thought? Yes. Good. Disenchant this. Give me the gold necklace. Carry weight. Do this, yeah. Okay. Is that it? That I needed for apparel? Fire there. Nice. Good. Okay, now I want to take a look at carry weight. Look at items. So I have a lot of filled things. So just use common things, I think. We'll enchant all of these. Craft. To boost my level, I think. But also, really quickly, I want to double check that I don't have anything to increase enchanting. Because I think I might. Enchanting weapons. No? Okay, cool. I'd probably give it to the other person, but we're fine here. It probably doesn't matter too much what I'm using, to be honest. This is why the carry weight one's good. Do this to get me levels here in this. Good. Gonna be frustrating to sell all of these because I'm literally making the value of them like two and a half times more. Two times more, maybe? I don't know. Pretty good there. I'm trying to get to 60 here. Good. Nice. Okay, give me this. Give me soul tap. Give me common craft. And one more here. Ebony will do paralyze for 1 second. Use that, craft it, give me 60, yeah, good. Good, and I already have some of these skill points stored up. Now I wanna go to enchanting. And not this. That one will be great. So we have this. Skill enhancements here with one, and then the next one will be not that one, would be this one, right? Health magicka. Maybe not, but maybe just enhancements are stronger would be nice. Shock double enhancements. Honestly, I'll stick to just doing one of those. And smithing is the big one we want to get done so I can get these things, you know. But cool. Read the book. Right, anyways, now we'll go rest and end the episode. Cool though. Very cool. But first, I also do want to sell things to people.
You got a good thing going. Take a look.
Amazing there. There seems to be an issue, sir. You don't want to take those items off my hands. Sell these. Oh shit, I literally can't without buying this stuff from him. So I tell you what, here we will ingredients, books. We're good. Like, I'll just take stuff because I need to. Sell, and you can buy. So, boom, boom, boom. Potions I want to sell here too. No, we're good then, I guess. Any of these? Let's just get rid of this of our crystal stuffs. It's brutal. selling and buying
need
right there.
Supplies?
Holy moly.
If you're dealing with me, there's only one thing to remember. Pay your debts or end up hurt.
Awesome. So speak to them next time, maybe. We'll go there or there in a few. But yeah, this place is awesome.
I work for Mobile.
Actually, there's something I wanted to do before I do forget next time, which was check the grindstone.
Always a pleasure to watch when a man like you walks by.
Okay, but I can't do most of it because it's enchanted stuff. And the same with this. However, forging things. Oh well.
Oh, hello. You looking for a handout or something?
Well, to bed over here we go. Which is also where we have to talk to the guy. Which is cool.
Come on. Well, Azura knows he needs all the help he can. No. Actually, if you want to catch those, there's an oop. If you were to wait inside for what might any time Adra on the road, you can thank me if it works. When it does, since the Ashyam is born of the very same soil. Fetcherfall, he could stir up the Athel Bloody Down joined us. He underestimated Vila Ulan was executed a short time later, and his remains placed in the Ulan and sent.
Cool. Well, we'll get a room.
For a day.
Awesome.
I've got your back.
Trade here to even out our inventory.
I have your command.
Good. Well, that's as good as we can do, I guess. Cool. Anyways, thank you, and thank you so much for joining us for part 32 of our Skyrim Legendary Survival playthrough. We will also go with, I think, just a little bit more health. Awesome. So, thank you, and thank you so much. But fear not, because we're here yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And we love you, but we are out. Goodbye.